Comfort, I want you to know that I was against substituting you for Major Nelson from the start.
But if you really can show me any proof of any funny business going on at Major Nelson's house, I...
Proof? Positive, sir. She wears a funny little outfit like she came out of an Arabian harem.
An Arabian harem?
Yeah. When she blinks her eyes and things pop in and out. Vacuum cleaners, baked Alaskans, chickens.
I'll prove it to you, sir, or my name isn't Rodney Pumfret. Just a moment, sir. I just had a thought. If Nelson has been keeping this girl secret all this time, perhaps she won't perform for you.
Very shrewd, Major. Very shrewd. That's been my problem. When I've tried to show General Peterson the strange things I've seen, nothing happens.
You wait here. I'll go inside and tell her that I've let you in on the secret, and she can do her thing.
I can hardly wait, Major. I'm finally going to catch Major Nelson.
Right there, sir. It shouldn't take too long. Genie! Genie! I was over there, and I'm here.
Ordana codename Nili Genie.
What's he saying?
He says you must kneel, Master. It is the custom.
Oh, well, I wonder if you would mind if we'd be alone. Genie and I could be alone.
What's he say?
He is marrying us, Master. Oh, I am so excited.
Marrying us? Well, he can't.
Oh, you did get the marriage license, did you not?
Yeah, marriage license. Well, yeah, that's right. You can't marry us, sir.
No.
You see, in this country, it takes 3 days for a marriage license to come through, and I just registered today. So if you could arrange to come back next week sometime.
What not the city liquor have been?
Anabahabak.
Juanapas.
What's happening? What's he saying?
He is going, Master.
Wait. I have somebody I want you to meet.
It is all right, Master. I have waited all these years. I can wait 3 more days.
Genie, in honor of our marriage, I've decided to tell Dr. Bellows everything.
Oh, Master, that is wonderful. Oh, now I know it is really going to happen.
Yeah, you stay right here, and I'll bring him in to meet you, and you can do all your tricks for him.
Oh, I would be most happy to, Master.
Good.
I have always liked Dr. Bellows.
Yeah, good. Oh, and you can put on your harem outfit, you know, the one you usually wear.
Oh, instantly, Master.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, Major Heaney, the most wonderful thing. In 3 days, my master and I are getting married. He has announced our engagement to Dr. Bellows, and I am so happy.
That's not Tony.
Oh, you are right, Major Heaney. He has certainly changed.
No. I mean, that's not Tony. It's an imposter, a fake, a phony.
Oh, that is impossible, Major Healy. He looks like himself.
No, it's just makeup. It's a trick. He's trying to expose you.
I do not believe you.
Genie!
I shall soon find out if he is my master or not.
No. You can't do that. He's with Dr. Bellows.
Major Healy, let me go.
No, you're going to blow the whole thing. I can't let you go. I guess I can. Genie, I want you to meet Dr. Bellows.
Oh, hello, Dr. Bellows.
Major Healy, what are you doing here?
We're having lunch. Tony and I always have lunch on Tuesdays, right?
Lunch on Tuesdays. Oh, yes, Roger. It just slipped my mind. Where's Jeannie?
That's what I was wondering.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, what's the matter? Well, I want to keep my coffee warm.
I will give you one chance to prove he is not my master.
I've told Dr. Bellows all about Jeannie.
Oh, well, that's nice. That's very nice. Nice girl. Nice, very good, fine. Where did you find Jeannie? You never told me.
Oh, I told you that story 100 times, Roger.
No, you haven't. Not once.
Yes, I have.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I
have.
Well, I was walking in a park one day, and I heard a noise, and I look over, and there was Jeannie sitting on the bench. Major Healy, what's the... Why are you shaking?
Oh, it's hot. Cold, warm, hot.
Yes.